That is exactly what it looks like. A monkey attacking a person inside a Home Depot. It happened on Monday in Okeechobee, and it happened to Marilyn Howard.
She got me here. She got me here. She got me twice on the back, and she launched off my face.
Marilyn works at that Home Depot. She says she was outside taking a break when the monkey, attached to a leash and wearing a diaper, walked up to her.
And when I looked down, I seen the monkey, and then I was like, whoa. I went like that, and she reached out to my hand. She was so sweet to start with.
Marilyn walked the monkey to the front of the store looking for help.
Because I was going to get somebody to go to the service desk and announce, your monkey is loose. I never thought I'd say that.
But then the sliding doors opened and the monkey got spooked, jumped onto Marilyn's shoulder and bit her twice on the arm.
And I had my hair up in a bum bum, so she had a hold of my bum bum like that. And when she took off and her one claw got here and she just launched into the door. And it just right up into aisle 5, you know, but away from the customers and the kids.
And that is when the owner showed up and got the monkey under control. As for Marilyn, her wounds are healing, though one bite is infected. But she says she doesn't blame the monkey for acting like a monkey.
The animal should not be euthanized. It's not the animal's fault. She was innocent